Good afternoon, friends. Today we are going to study one of the important topic of language study as the students of 9th and 10th standard are concerned. In our English question paper, we have 10 marks language study question. In that 10 marks, for 2 marks, we have a very simple language study question that is based on our vocabulary knowledge. Friends, these 10 marks are out of your textbook. So, we have to practice it within this period. It will help us to get 1 marks very easily. There are very simple ideas to keep in mind about this topic. So, we have 2 topics today, word chain and word register. I have written them in simultaneously because to let you know the difference between word chain and word register, as well as to understand what is meant by word chain and what is meant by word register. These are the simplest English language study topics. Let's see first word chain. See friends, word chain is here. A particular word is given to us, a particular word is given to us that may be noun, verb, adjective or adverb is given to us and we have to lead the chain. See friends, what I say, a particular word, the word may be noun, word may be adjective, adverb or from the parts of speech category. Okay, so example is that, suppose they gave us a word read. We will get 1 mark question like this, read, and we have to provide 4 more words that simply begin with the last alphabet of the given word. Friends, the word read is a verb. The word read is a verb, and we are going to provide from read. So what we are going to provide from read as a verb, see, I wrote here drink, okay, after drink I wrote here, see, verb means verb, then I wrote here K-N-O-W, no, then after W I wrote here W-A-T-C-H, watch, and I wrote here. So friends, in these words we focus on the last alphabets. See, where do I focus? Read verb, drink verb, no verb, watch verb, hear verb. As this word is given a verb, we are going to lead the verb into 4 next word. This is called a chain. This is also called a chain of verb. See, I have not used the noun or adjective or adverb. I am very firm with the verb read to the next words as a verbs. Is it clear, friends? After completing such 4 meaningful parts of speeches, we may get 1 marks. It's a very easy for 900 and 10 standard. Whatever so far you have studied from standard 5 to standard 8, you have to imply it here. Okay? This is word chain and this is word register. Word register means what? To collect the more words related to 1 word. Example for 9th standard, as we have studied the fall of Troy. In fall of Troy, we have to collect the words related to war. Then what are the words of war? Enemies are there, lances are there, guns are there, battles are there, like this. So what is the word register? Here we have to say that to write more related words, more related words in context with the given word. So here do not think about noun or pronoun or adjective or adverb. Simply you think, beta, I have a word school. What word is given to us? School. They will just give us school. No dash dash, nothing else. We are going to write down the word school. Then we may write at least 6 words. Students, teacher, class, study, exam, okay, result, etc., etc. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At least 6 to 8 words we can provide. So, no need that school is a noun, student is a noun, teacher is a noun, class is a noun, study is a noun, exam is a noun, result is a noun. But I have not gone for here noun or verb or adverb. I have just provided the list of words that are in the context of school. I can take another example also. Example, online. So what comes in online? Online shopping, online study, online marketing, online study, online business, online chatting. So many words may come related to the group of online. Is it right, friends? So by studying word chains and
thanks for watching my video.